students, we will discuss about the oceans and how many oceans are there in the world, and in deep we will discuss about all the oceans. So what is ocean exactly? What do you understand by the term oceans? So oceans are the salt water bodies. Oceans are the water bodies, salt water bodies that covers approximately 71% of the earth surface. Oceans are the salty water bodies that covers 71% of the earth surface area. Okay, and a rich variety of plants and rich variety of animals are found here in the ocean. So if we talk about how many oceans are there, so there are 5 different oceans. So there is a trick to remember these oceans. Paisa, there is a trick to remember these oceans in descending order. Okay, from increasing to decreasing, largest to the smallest. That is Paisa, Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, Southern, Arctic. So first we will start with the Pacific Ocean. So firstly we will discuss about the Pacific Ocean. So it is the largest and the deepest ocean too. It is the largest ocean. As I told you that we will read, we will study all the oceans in descending order from the largest to the smallest. So Pacific Ocean is the largest as well as the deepest ocean of the world. Why it is the largest ocean? Because it occupies more than half of the water present on the earth. That means approximately it occupies 30% of water present on the earth surface. Next is, it separates Asia and Australia and the two Americas. Just look at the book. Look at the world map, which is on page number 3. So what it is saying, it separates Asia and Australia and the two Americas. Two Americas, as we have discussed, North America and the South America. Here you can see this is Pacific Ocean and there is Pacific Ocean. And this is North South America, this is Asia and Australia. Like take an example. Here is Asia continent, here is Australia continent. Here is, it separates two America, that is North America and South America. And to the east of Australia and Asia and Australia, to the east of it, there is Pacific Ocean, and to the west of North and South America. Here you can see in the picture also, there is Pacific Ocean. So here is Pacific Ocean. So Pacific Ocean separates Asia and Australia and the two Americas, that is North America and the South America. And you can see in this picture that Pacific Ocean separates Asia, Australia, North America and South America. Next is the world's most active and dormant volcano. You must have read about the volcanoes and the eruption and the types of the volcano. So active and dormant. Active means, as we have, as I have written here also, they are likely to erupt again. Erupt means breakout. So active volcano are those volcano, they are likely to erupt again, and they had also erupted once in 10,000 years if I talk about back time. Okay, so dormant volcanoes are those volcanoes that have not erupted for a long period of time but may erupt, but may break out at future. Means chances are there that it may erupt in future but have not erupted for a longer period of time. So world's most active and dormant volcano are also found here in the Pacific Ocean. So students, if we talk about the second ocean, that is A. Pacific we have done. Now second ocean, second largest ocean is Atlantic Ocean. So as I told you, it's the second largest ocean, as we have discussing all the oceans in descending order. Second is, it separates Europe continent and Africa continent from North America continent and South America continent. Again, look at page number 3. Look at the world map. What it's saying, it separates Europe and Africa. This is Europe. Here you can see, this is Europe, this is Africa. This is Atlantic Ocean. So this Atlantic Ocean is separating Europe and Africa from North America and South America. Next is, there is a mountain range. As I told you in previous topic also, previous video also, that mountain range means series of mountains, or you can say group of mountains. So there is a mountain range on its ocean floor. So in Atlantic Ocean also, there is a mountain range, means a series of mountains which is present on the floor of Atlantic Ocean, that is the mid-Atlantic ridge. Hence, till now we have done Pacific Atlantic, now I stands for Indian Ocean. So this is the third largest ocean of the world. Okay, it lies to the south of Asia and is named after India because at the head of Indian Ocean there is India. As you know, position of India is situated at the south of Asia continent. So it lies to the south of Asia and is named after the Indian or India. It is named after the India because at the head of Indian Ocean there is India, which is situated at the south of Asia. That is why this Indian Ocean is named after the India, which is to the head of Indian Ocean. India, which is to the head of Indian Ocean. Next is, it separates East Africa from Australia continent. Look at the world map. It separates east side of Africa. This is east side of Africa. We have done cardinal directions, north, east, south and west. So it to the east of Africa, east side of Africa and the Australian continent, they both are separated by Indian Ocean. So Indian Ocean separate Africa and the Australia continent. So this is about Indian Ocean. So students, our next ocean is S stands for Southern Ocean. It's not the Southern. Some students pronounce this as Southern. It's Southern Ocean. Okay, so it is the fourth largest ocean of the world. So it's the fourth largest ocean of the world because we are discussing all the oceans in descending orders. Next is, it is located around the South Pole near Antarctica. If we look at the position of the Southern Ocean, it is located around the South Pole near Antarctica. We have done, this is North Pole, and this is South Pole. All these things we have discussed. So, where it is located? It is located around the South Pole near Antarctica. Around the Antarctica, here you can see this is the Southern Ocean. So, where it is located? Near the South Pole. Located around the South Pole near Antarctica, which is a continent. Okay, next is, the southern portions of Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean and Atlantic Ocean combine to form the Southern Ocean. Here you can see, this is Atlantic Ocean, this is the southern side of Atlantic Ocean, this is the southern side of Pacific Ocean, this is the southern side of Indian Ocean. They combine to form the Southern Ocean. The southern of Pacific, Atlantic and Indian, Pacific, Atlantic and the Indian, yes, they combine together to form a Southern Ocean. The southern portion of Pacific Oceans, Atlantic Ocean and the Indian Ocean combine to form the Southern Ocean. So this is about Southern Ocean. So our last ocean is Arctic Ocean. Here A stands for Arctic Ocean. So it is the smallest ocean in the world. As I told you many times that we are discussing all the oceans in descending order from largest to the smallest. So now we reach to A. A means Arctic Ocean, which is the smallest ocean in the world. It is located around the Arctic Circle. In the bridge course, we have discussed about the degrees of latitude. We have read that equator, Tropic of Cancer, 23.5 degree Tropic of Cancer and 66.5 degree Arctic Circle. So where Arctic Ocean is located, it is located around the Arctic Circle. Okay, means to the north of the equator, you can say. It is frozen during the winter season. This Arctic Ocean freeze during the winter season. But during the summer season, what happened exactly? The Arctic Ocean, as I told you, in winter season, this ocean freeze. But in summer season, the ice melts and it forms the large icebergs. Icebergs means the ice which floats on the ocean. The ice, you must have seen the piece of ice floating on the sea level. Okay, so during summer, the ice melts and forms the large icebergs. As I told you, floating ice on the sea and also the floating island. Students, what we have discussed in today's video session, that is the six continents after Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe and Australia, from the largest to the smallest continents. Similarly, oceans also we have discussed. There are five oceans in the world, from largest to the smallest ocean, that is Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, Southern and Arctic, in descending order.